Your 60 seconds starts now.
Hi everybody, my name is Tadima Shao from the beautiful and the multicultural Limpopo province. Two things that inspire me. Number one, my son, whom every time when I look at, I get a reminder that whatever that I do, I have to make a success of everything that I do. Number two, when I see construction developments in our rural areas and townships, that not only means business opportunities for me, but it also signifies growth for our country and also progression. If I were to have 5 million rand invested into my business, I would expand my business, the current level of my business where it is now, by purchasing additional equipment in volumes and in variety. And I would also go into the construction industry and the mining industry as a plant hire service provider.